A two-month-old baby in the hospital has died. Stockton police say that the child's father abused him. That man, 24-year-old Matthew Garcia, was arrested last week. Right now, he faces felony child abuse charges. Officers were called to UC Davis Medical Center on Wednesday to reports of a baby not expected to survive and with injuries that seemed like abuse. The baby died last night. Police say the abuse happened at the family home on East Marsh Street.